searching for? What were they looking for? Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Same flowers I found in Monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Krishi Temple. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
Thief. Looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. I can end your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family, stolen all they had. I refuse to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death, but you can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai, show me where the others are.
I wish I'd killed them long ago.
We'll do it together. Let's go. If you have information I can use, tell me.
Of course. I know this camp well.
They're outside the main camp.
Lookouts. Should take them out first.
Building near the water.
It's where they keep what they steal.
What's in there?
That's where the bastards sleep.
Is anyone inside?
That belongs to their leader, Gorohachi. He's the worst of them all.
It's a bigger camp than I expected. These bandits are a threat to the whole prefecture. Let's go.
We're doing it! They're all going to die!
Watch your back!
It's Gomyo!
I thought we killed him!
Wait a moment. Quick, hide!
There.
I'll wait for you to continue.
Nobody's here. Any idea where they went?
Jurahachi, I'll take your head!
I can't do anything for them.
I should have been dead when you first found me.
You avenged your family, Gomyo.
With your help, my lord. And now, I beg one last favor. Don't leave my body with this filth.
I won't. Be at peace, Gomyo.
Kenta, my poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Quickly,
tracks lead to that homestead.
Thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went.
Draw your blades!
Atsutha! Is unknown!
Let's go, Sola.
Too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Lord Sakai, a moment, please. It's important.
Yes. What is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way. My name is Yori. This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no, my lord. Here should be fine. No one's listening.
Tell me what this is about.
My neighbor, Haruo. He's acting suspicious. He sneaks out of town at sunset. Gone for hours. Comes back at dawn. Last night I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn what they're up to. Thank you, Jordan.
Of course, my lord.
For me?
Attention! Attention!
Sachin and Azumo said his neighbor met bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Old bandages. Not much blood. Minor wounds. Someone's meal. Eaten recently. Lots of ashes. Campfire's been used many times. The merchant was right to be suspicious. Need a place to hide. Wait for the merchant's neighbor and his bandit friends to return.
Any trouble getting out of Azumo?
No, but I saw Mongols on the roads. I think they're looking for us.
We should hurry. What did you bring this time?
The statue of Inari.
Oh, that's valuable. I'm surprised the Mongols didn't take it.
Let's bury it with the rest.
Thieves. Need to see where they take things.
Keep your eyes open for trouble.
How are the others?
Hiding. Mongols rode by the house a few times. But so far, everyone is safe.
You hear that? Horses!
Mongols! Hide!
Gone. Let's go.
We were lucky. They caught poor Tamon out on the road.
The patrols are getting worse.
Must be that samurai. He's got Mongols chasing him all over the prefecture.
I hope he kills the bastards.
There.
The sooner we're off the road, the better.
What happened to Tamon?
The Mongols impaled him on top of an anthill. He screamed for an hour.
That's horrible. This.
What are they doing?
I hate burying Inari like this.
Better in a grave than a Mongol ship.
They don't sound like thieves.
Hurry up! Something's not right.
Inari is safe.
That's enough. Don't move.
Damn! I knew we'd been followed. Wait. It's the samurai. I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azumo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Come quick!
Wukong, you shouldn't have left the others.
The Mongols found the house.
Our people are trapped!
They will be killed!
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got.
Osho! Osho! Kotaro, behind you!
Osho! There's more coming!
not giving up.
You're going to die! We're not warriors! Good!
Bastards get in?
No. You kept them away.
Not us. It was Lord Sakai.
Who are these people?
Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes.
And you protected them.
We tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord.
We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
And help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
They're with me. These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They'll help you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord. Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai.
Protect Azamo like you did those people.
I promise I will.
And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on it. Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Someone in pain.
Stay back! Oh, forgive me. I thought you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izo's.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izo's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools. But his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools. And we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road. And if you can avenge him...
I will.
Master Sura!
Master Izo's home.
Draw your blade!
Enda atak iwa satta. Yag dadossan bogchna.
Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth. It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
This way. Don't make a sound.
My son,
show me.
Quiet.
He died defending your legacy.
I'd destroy it all to have him back.
All you can do is honor his memory. Be the man he thought you were.
I'm sorry, my son.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Just some lost oxen. Someone lived here. Abandoned. Need to turn around. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Just one guy. Two there.
If we keep this up, we'll have the forest to ourselves as long as...
Even the Mongols.
Chopping our heads with this samurai. But worth it to have this place all to ourselves.
Butchers!
The tale is true.
The samurai spirit. Who would have sent me?
The forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell. Hmm.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
My lord, will you please help me?
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Yeah.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back.
When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there.
Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
You're quite the butcher with that sword.
The bandits would have killed those people.
You don't know that. You could have tried talking to them.
It would not have helped. You know that. You ask for my protection.
Forgive me. My life's work is to heal the body, not destroy it.
Let's go, Sora!
You're here.
Homeo, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half-eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homeo, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
You know, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick.
My
Mongols, and right by the pond.
Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
Termun by Starla.
Over here, my lord.
Found the tubers.
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
Faster, Sora!
The camp should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Ahem.
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers.
How dare...
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing. And these people... refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you described.
I want to hear from each of you.
They could have been here. There was a little boy playing by himself.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
Haven't seen any families.
He's running away. Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything! Spare me, my lord!
Stop running, you fool!
I didn't do it! Sorry, my lord. Don't kill me!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Sign of Subro's wife and child.
No, I just heard something.
You'll get the reward.
Sora, come!
You'll be
free soon.
I can't help you.
You saved us!
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No, just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. A woman and a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Good choice.
Farewell.
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my lord.
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Huh? Chotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't!
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
Have you been to Umugi Cove, my lord?
The place is in an uproar.
Umugi is full of criminals. Hard to believe it's not in constant chaos.
This is different. Their leader, Lady Sanjo, had something stolen. She's going to great lengths to get it back.
It must be valuable. And anything of value in Umugi is suspicious.
Welcome. May I offer you tea?
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite. But I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your
skill. I won't
commit
crimes for you, Lady Sanjo. Even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back. Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
Fight me!
This is the Three Paths Well. Where's the gambler's den? Den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai.
Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up! I have a deal for you.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sancho's map. I might be willing to sell it for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
Must be on one of these three. Here it is. I have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tsushima. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Thank you.
Ronin are slaughtering those people. Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please, save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for...
I will cut you down.
Hear him around here.
Got you. Yeah.
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Horse!
Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Oda is there somewhere.
My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye. Thank you.
road! It's still out there! He came at night. Did you see it?
Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino, tell me what you saw.
A river child. Kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid. While my father went to go scare the kappa away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
Be careful, my lord. The kappa hung.
Knocked over. Something was in a hurry. Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. Something brushed my leg. The tracks continue. Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. That smell. It wasn't kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same.
Cutting into a fool's throat. And all I got were a stupid bones.
They likely stole from Shino's father. Right here. A few rocks. Flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. Return it to her.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The kappa killed him.
Not kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
We should run. Find a bed.
Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols. Searching for the men I met. I better warn them. I'm too late.
My lord! You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. And now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Thieves and murderers are everywhere. But the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Kechi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
All my goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours.
What happened?
Ben. Food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Sora! Sora, come on!
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice! I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
It gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise. Lord, could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where did they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki. Must be Saki's home. We should check inside. Killed in cold blood. A map marking this location. What's it say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family. A lot of men here. Headed for the road. What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Bring us together. Komoda village. The bandits could be here.
Skill.
My lord, will you let me go?
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with you. What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
My lord, have you come to help the Azumo League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Quickly, Sora!
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai. There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
Passons!
are the men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait!
We're too late.
We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait! You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
I'm raising an army to fight back against the Mongols. I hope you'll join us.
I should have known. You're the Ghost. My lord, you will have my help.
Yeah. Motosuke!
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me. Wait here. We'll return soon.
Chiharu!
Yavchihuch, Gishde Bolgomste. Thank you.
should be all right. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over.
Maki?
I'm here, father.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord. You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. We go, father.
Let me worry about that.
Don't want any trouble.
Why is he running away?
Oh, sorry, my lord. I didn't see you.
Please, my lord, speak with Sota, the Dai Master.
Oh, sorry, my lord. I didn't see you.
Sorry, my lord. You should look in the Dai house. Sota is the one you want.
Speak with Sota. He's in charge. Stays warm inside the Dai house. Oh, sorry, my lord. I didn't see you.
You saw me just fine, and you ran.
I thought you were a bandit.
If bandits are giving you trouble, I can put a stop to that.
You should tell our head man, Sota.
I'm looking for the headman.
You're the samurai they call the ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone. Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist. Sota. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight, and be careful. What are these people hiding? Scraps of clothing. Women's. Bloody handprints. Scratches. People were locked inside these things. Try to claw their way out. Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? Ground is too frozen for burial. According to Sota, most died from illness. All men killed by weapons.
large group headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where.
Sora, come! Were bound. Tried to run, but they struck her down. Left her to die. Tracks. Must be headed in the right direction. Could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive.
Arjin!
It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. Men of Sago Village will answer to me.
people of Sago Village. I am Lord Sakai. Get out here. Now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sago Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like, Sota.
Sota!
The rest of you leave Sago forever. If you come back, you will join Sota. Go!
I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Please don't kill me!
My lord, what happened here?
The villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
Anyway, it's better than here. Drop of sake. Now I find out a merchant is selling cartloads to the Mongols.
I have to hope he's only doing it because he has no choice.
Are you serious? He's a traitor.
We don't know the full story. If we start turning on each other now,
he turned on us the moment he delivered. First shipment of sake. He deserves to be born.
Bye bye, Jin Sakai. Goodbye. one last day.